Hello, YouTube. I usually do not get this much accomplished in 1 week. We are changing pace and completing Mama Imezda. Everything about this shot is dark. The background, the stairs, and Imelda herself is wearing violet and black. What is going to help her really pop out follows the theme of the rest of the painting. The glow and the highlights from the stage lighting and candles. Everything to the left and above Imelda is going to be Dead City and Ernesto de la Cruz's tower. This will hopefully offset the how dark the corner of the painting is. The human eye is attracted to dark space. Usually one wants a piece to be balanced. When the painting is complete, the dark spaces in the painting will help guide the eye from one part to the next. The darkness in Skeleton Hector and McGill in the opposite corner of Imelda will help bring the painting back into balance. I had another recording error this session, so you missed the white and orange part of her underskirt being painted. The end of the lower dress work was cut off due to the running out of space in the memory card. The ruffles and contours of the dress may seem unusual, but I still break down most of the dress into rectangles and simple shapes. This helps my mind figure out where the shading and gradient needs to be. The color palette is subtle, but I'm using 5 colors in the purple areas alone. A light Prussian blue, red-violet, violet, light gray, small amounts of black, and white for highlights.
No dejaré de quererte, no dejaré de quererte. Me subí al pino más alto, llorona, a ver si revisaba.
These stairs are pretty much rinse and repeat. However, for each step up, I'm adding more violet and later black for the reflective portions of the stairs. This ensures that each step up is darker than the previous and gives it a smooth gradient from mostly white to mostly black with purple highlights.
Que no es pena, llorona, todo es pena para mí. La pena y la que no es pena, llorona, todo es pena para mí. Ay, he llorado por verte, llorona, hoy lloro porque te vi. Ay, he llorado por verte, llorona, hoy lloro porque te vi. Ay, de mí, llorona. Llorona, llorona de azul celeste.
Ay de mí, llorona, llorona, llorona de azul celeste. Y aunque la vida me cueste, llorona, no dejaré de quererte. Aunque la vida me cueste, llorona, no dejaré de quererte.
Few short 3-hour sessions, I was able to cover a lot of ground. I may jump over to Skeleton Hector and McGill next time. This will give the right side of the painting time to dry and allow them to be the most foreground objects moving forward. Until next time, take care.